better. Or do you feel the same? Will it make it easier on you now? I see him, Papa. What are you doing, man?
Just keep your mouth shut, all right?
What do you mean, keep your mouth shut? The whole school knows about you and Pepper. Hey, I'm talking to you.
I said keep your mouth shut, all right? Oh.
What are you going to do? Hit me, huh? Hit me, come on, hit me. What are you going to do? Come on.
What are you doing, man? We're cousins, all right?
You're a vlogger, man. Don't hang on my face.
You act like you never had love. You want me to go without.
The store's going around, don't we, guys?
Yeah. What?
Nick can look after himself, miss. You're the one we worry about.
Yeah, miss. Look, offense of us all.
We don't want to see you get hurt.
That's right, miss. We
care about you. You're the best teacher we've had.
Right, okay, thanks.
Hey, miss.
Turn to page 57, please. Could you get your books out and turn to page 57?
Check it out.
Nick.
You're so big and handsome, you're just irresistible.
She's good at picking up right.
Yeah, she is, mate.
That's got a 10-year-old brother who wouldn't want to go,
eh? What is this stuff? It's not coming off.
Look, just keep scrubbing.
What?
Come on, let me see it, please.
See what? There's something to see, miss.
Come on, let me see it!
Just ignore it, miss. It's not worth it.
Hey, Papa. How's your old boyfriend?
Shut your mouth, Rivershit creep. Just leave him alone.
Whore.
That's it.
Put your knock. Help! Stop it!
Put your knock.
Stop it!
Rivers!
Oh, you're a class act, aren't you?
Sorry, what did you say?
You got little boys defending your honour now.
Yeah.
Shut up! You're looking at it. Go on, break it up!
He hasn't been home all night. Has he been with you?
No.
He said some things to me. Is it true you're his lover?
Yes.
You are his teacher. I entrusted him to your care. You betrayed me. You betrayed him.
Well, I've resigned.
No, I don't understand. Chris, why did you do this? You are getting married.
Because I love him. I love him.
I'm warning you. Stay away from him. All right? Just stay away from him.
Dad? Κάνει υπομονή. Ο πατέρας έχει κάνει δουλειά. Ναι.
Νίκ. Νίκ.
Τώρα δεν ξέρω.
Still too early to tell. He's gonna make it though. He's tough. I did this.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
It's 1 o'clock in the morning.
George Pilates had a heart attack. I've been at the hospital with Nick.
So are you fucking this boy or what? Are you fucking this boy or what? Are you fucking him or not?
Yes.
I found out at the club.
I'm really sorry you found out like that. I really am sorry.
How could you fucking do this? How could you do this? I buy you a house, I stand for council, I work my ass off for you so you can quit your job and have kids. And you do this. I'm not gonna let you ruin this. Not now.
Boy, you still wanna go through with this?
I'm not gonna let you punish me. I'm not gonna let you punish me. We're gonna go ahead with the wedding, we're gonna pretend nothing has happened, you understand me? Nothing has happened. But you just remember one thing, and you never forget this. You never forget this. The shame is yours. And you never forget that. You understand me? Never. Come here.
Jim, I'm not going to marry you. Jim, I'm not. I won't marry you.
You've got no choice, darling.
I do have a choice. I have a choice, and I'm saying no. I'm not going to marry you, Jim.
You don't love me?
I'm not going to marry you. I want to marry you.